We're walking into the two bedroom at 1101 East Hyde Park Boulevard, apartment 11033E. This is the living room. And just so you know, this is, so we're on the top floor. This is the interior. So the residents did just recently move out, so we still need to come in and paint and get it ready. So it's a decorative fireplace. It does look out onto East Hyde Park Boulevard. It's the sunroom. First bedroom here. So you also have access from the hallway on that side. Ceiling fans throughout. Now this bedroom has a half bath. So you have a sink and you have a shower. This is the hallway right when you walk in. This is the second bath. Full bath there. They just reglazed the tub. And the second bedroom. Also two, so you've got a coat closet here. There's lots of storage, so there's also a storage closet here. We've got some extra storage above. Really great natural light. This is the dining room. Space, gas stove, then this is an enclosed back stairway, back of the building, you can go out this way and take out your trash.